हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर बिशप एकेडमी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट, इन पार्ट 12 वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी सॉल्व सब क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2D ऑफ आरएस अग्रवाल बुक। नाउ स्टूडेंट, इन पार्ट 13 वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व सम मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस एंड देयर आर 4 एमसीक्यू। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज If px equal to x plus 4, then px plus p minus x is equal to what? Option A is 0, B is 4, C is 2x and D is 8. Question number 2 is, root 3 is a polynomial of degree A 1 by 2, B 2, C 1, D 0. And question number 3 is, If x raised to the power 100 plus 2 into x raised to the power 99 plus k is divisible by x plus 1, then the value of k is option A is 1, option B is 2, option C is minus 2 and option D is minus 3. And question number 4 is the zeros of the polynomial px equal to x square minus 3x are option A 0, 0, option B is 0, 3, option C is 0, -3 and option D is 3, -3. Now student, we will solve question number 1. And in question number 1, it is given px is equal to x plus 4. Let this is equation number first. Then p minus x is equal to, in place of x we write minus x, that means minus x plus 4. Let this is equation number second. Adding first and second we get px plus p minus x is equal to x plus 4 plus minus x plus 4. Here x and minus x is cancelled out, then it is equal to 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Here we see in option number D value of px plus p minus x is 8. Therefore, option D and value is 8, option D is correct. Option D is correct. Now student, in question number 2, and question is root 3 is a polynomial of degree. Root 3 is a constant polynomial and also we know that degree of constant polynomial is 0. Therefore student, option D is correct. Now we will solve question number 3. And in question number 3, let px is equal to x raised to the power 100 plus 2 into x raised to the power 99 plus k. Since px is divisible by x plus 1, then by factor theorem, p minus 1 is equal to 0. This implies that p minus 1, that means minus 1 raised to the power 100 plus 2 into minus 1 raised to the power 99 plus k is equal to 0. Minus 1 raised to the power 100 means plus 1 plus 2 into minus 1 raised to the power 99 means minus minus 1 plus k equal to 0, that is 1 minus 2 plus k equal to 0, 1 minus 2 means minus 1 plus k equal to 0, this implies that k is equal to 1, k is equal to 1, here we see option A is correct, this implies that option A is correct. यहाँ पर स्टूडेंट आपको ध्यान दीजिएगा, यहाँ पर जो कॉन्सेप्ट हम लगाए हैं वह कॉन्सेप्ट फैक्टर थ्योरम का कॉन्सेप्ट है. क्यों? क्योंकि इसमें कहा जा रहा है जो px है वह x प्लस वन से डिविजिबल है. यही रीजन है कि यहाँ पर हमने फैक्टर थ्योरम का यूज किए हैं और फैक्टर थ्योरम से p माइनस वन की वैल्यू जीरो लिखे हैं और यहाँ सब k की वैल्यू फाइंड आउट कर ली है. नाउ स्टूडेंट वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. In this question, we have to find out zeros of given polynomial. And given polynomial is given polynomial is px is equal to x square minus 3x. For finding zeros of this polynomial. Px is equal to 0. This implies that x square minus 3x equal to 0. Here x is common, then we write x minus 3 equal to 0. Here product of two term is equal to 0. Means first equal to 0 or second equal to 0. Means x equal to 0 or x minus 3 equal to 0. This implies that x equal to 0. Or x equal to 3. Then zeros are 0 comma 3. Student, here we see 0 comma 3 is in option number B. Therefore, option B is correct. Therefore, option B is correct. Now student, some NCERT question is given in Google Classroom app which is based on factor theorem and also remainder theorem.